Hey guys!
Shut up, I don't have makeup on.
So, it is this time again to vlog. So, tonight is the second week for the shows Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Whoops! Right now, it is 4:39 and I'm going to go to the Playhouse at 6 o'clock to get ready. See you later.
It's 5:27 and Rob and I are gonna go eat. Well, I'm gonna go eat. The sky is so pretty. It looks like Mordor.
That camera looks so awkward in your giant one.
Well, I'm sure it does.
You better eat that thing.
Just came in from outside and waiting in the cold like 30 really freaking cold. Minutes.
It's a GoPro.
It's really awkward looking in my hand,
it's
isn't
very
it?
Tiny
it is freezing. I don't think we need to turn the air conditioning on.
I want to get dressed, but it's too cold.
The house is open.
Okay, bro.
I didn't do it. Move people's stuff.
Get a napkin. Get a napkin.
Move the electronics. Tara, you ruin everything. It's all your fault.
Getting ready for Go 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 Joseph.
Hi.
In Hammer City, what do you know?
The pervert is filming while everyone's getting dressed.
Well, I'm not facing them.
I'm sexy.
From the performance, it was pretty good. Pretty good.
End of day one. Peace out.
Day two of Joseph and the Amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. Well, day two of week two. So it is 5:32 right now. And I'm going to eat some pizza for dinner. And then we're going to pick up Tara and we're going to go to the Playhouse.
Tara! Hello, Tara's God. Here! No. Hi, Tara. Hi.
Sorry I didn't film a lot, but I had no time to practically. For intermission, I have to get changed and I have to get ready. It's hard. This is why, my friend, I'm filming for more than one day. It was a pretty good night tonight. There were like over 100 people in the audience, and that is awesome. Awesome. It is 10:33, and I'm going to go to bed now. So, bye. That was, so, here's, yeah. It is 3:34 right now, and I'm going to go to the Playhouse at 6 o'clock. And my daddy is coming tonight with my grandma and my little brother again, because he's at my dad's house, and Michaela and my little sister Olivia. Yeah! So, that should be fun. They get to see me. In an ugly wig. Yeah. Okay, bye!
Well, I'm here now. I'm the only one in the dressing room. Yeah.
I was thinking asteroid entering the atmosphere.
Circle!
Go, go, Joe! Go, go, Joe! Go, go, Joe! Go, go, Joe!
No, we don't!
I'm gonna squeal.
Are you fangirling over Nolan?
There's a smudge on the screen.
On the way to the playhouse.
Shut up!
Well.
Disappointment!
My throat hurts now. That was really.
Yay! Yeah. Hallelujah!
Thank you,
Sean. Circle time, circle time, circle time, circle time. Shoot.
I almost fell.
The last show is over. I'm about to go to the cast party.
I'm upset.
Why?
It's over. Bittersweet.
Yeah.
I'm walking in my red boots.
We would like to present this to Tony. As you can see, different things from the show.
Actually, I really appreciate all the hard work everyone put in. I know, like no one said, it's been a journey and a lot of work on part of everyone, cast and crew. And we just couldn't do it without everybody pulling together.
Huzzah.
To add to that, I won't give a speech because I'm sure y'all are tired of hearing me talk.
Woo! Thank God.
Thank you all, and you know, I hope to get to work with each and every one of you again someday.
Thank you, Cody.
Yay!
Cat, three words.
Musical.
Musical, three words.
Three words.
Three words.
Pretty lady.
Love me a lady.
Wait, no.
It's a musical.
Three words.
Lion King.
I can't guess it.
Third word. That's a musical.
Third word.
Lady.
Okay.
Oh, musical.
Second
my
word.
Fair lady.
My fair lady.
Yeah, that's what it is.
Oh, me again. That's the only thing I can think of. And he's like, something to it. Yeah, see, it wasn't that bad.
What a cake.
Cake. Let them eat cake.
Has everybody gotten a picture yet?
Oh, wow.
So that's the end of this vlog, guys. Yeah. So I was going to film more on Saturday when I was at Tara's house, but basically all I did was play video games and watch movies. So thanks for watching this video, guys. It has been an amazing experience with Joseph and the Amazing Technical Dream Coats, and it was, oh, my elbow popped. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah? Okay, bye.
When you put your left foot in, you put your left foot out. You put your left foot in and you shake it all about. You do the hockey pokey and you turn yourself around. That's what it's